listening, folks. This is a news report about tsunami flash mob. It was in Asia.
Our own local reporter is on the scene. Do we have contact with Carlijn? Carlijn, are you there?
Yes, I hear you, Amy. I'm here with a victim of the tsunami. Tell me, how do you feel about this?
I'm sad and shocked. How could this happen? I've lost everything. My family, my house, everything. Sorry.
It's okay. Were you there on the moment the sea attacked?
Yes, I was. I was at the beach when the sea attacked. First, the sea went back and the fish lay dry. So, at that moment, I began to run. I thought my family was safe. I thought they were at home or something. But they were not. They were at the beach. So, the first highway looked like monsters. They came over my brother, my sister, and my mother.
And what about, what did you feel about that place?
It was horrible and so scary. I hate it.
Can somebody get her out of here? Thank you. This was Carlijn Blom from Indonesia. Back to you, Amy and Luna.
Thank you, Carlijn.
The tsunami was caused by an earthquake in the sea. It had a strength of 9.1 until 9.3 on the scale of Richter. And with that, it was the second largest earthquake ever recorded on a seismograph.
It killed nearly 230,000 people in 11 countries. It's one of the deadliest natural disasters in record history. Indonesia, Sri Lanka, India and Thailand were the hardest hit. A local reporter is at the government statement.
Government of Asia, what did you expect?
We are very shocked about this effect. We didn't expect that so many people would die by this tsunami. Many buildings are destroyed, but we will help you all out.
Government of America, what will you do to help us?
We will do all we can and bring as much as food as possible, because you can count on us. We will help with building everything up again. So,
yes, we can!
The situation of many affected people and countries prompted a widespread response. The worldwide community donated more than $7 billion in humanitarian aid.
The local emergency service began very slowly but is still helping a lot of people. The victims of the tsunami are placed in buildings that are furnished to live in for a while.
If you want more information about the tsunami, log in at www.ccb.com/tsunami. This was the news report about the tsunami. Good evening, everybody.